time. A few mistakes ago, I was in your sights. You got me alone. You found me. You found me. You found me. I guess you didn't care, and I guess I liked that. And when I fell hard, you took a step back. Without me. Without me. Without me. And he's long gone when he's next to me. And I realize the blame is on me. Cause I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now. Blew me to places I've never been. Till you put me down. Oh, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now. Blew me to places I've never been. Now I'm lying on the cold hard ground. Oh, oh, trouble, trouble, trouble. Oh, oh, trouble, trouble, trouble. No apologies, he'll never see you cry. Pretends he doesn't know that he's the reason why you're drowning, you're drowning, you're drowning. Now I heard you moved on from whispers on the street. A new notch in your belt is all I'll ever be. And now I see, now I see, now I see. He was long gone when he met me.
Scarlett got what she deserved?
Yes, I think Scarlett deserved what she got. After, you know, watching the movie for 4 hours, you see what a horrible person she is. She doesn't have a kind heart like Melanie. She's very selfish. She's very, you know, egotistical. She treats people horribly, and including Rhett. And at the end, when she finally realizes that she does love Rhett, and Rhett's already had it with her, and, you know, he walks out the door and says, frankly, my dear, I don't give a, you know, I'm not going to say that. Yes, I think she deserved what she got.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Did Scarlett get what she deserved in the end of the movie?
Scarlett did get what she deserves, I think so, because she did deserve to get left by Rhett, because she never really loved him at all. She just loved him for his money. So that's why I think she deserves to be left. She just wasn't an all-around good person.
I bet this time of night you're still up. I bet you're tired from a long, hard week. I bet you're sitting in your chair by the window, looking out at the city, and I bet sometimes you wonder about me.